simply isn't usual to go off the road.
Isn't it? No wonder you never get to know anything. It's the only way. Get out, move amongst them. Now put your men on the paths at 5-yard intervals, all right?
Okay,
Raphael, all right. Tell that idiot to shut up, leave his nag behind, and walk quiet.
I bet they'll cover you.
You may tell my mother that I am well, Nino, and give these to her.
Yes, yes, you are well. Better, anyway.
Well, we now eat more than one meal a day. I am getting quite fat.
Bring Captain Ramirez.
Jefe!
Shut up!
How big is this plantation?
Some 5 miles.
Well, if you're patient, keep your sense of smell. Sooner or later, you'll pick up somebody and they'll talk.
Smell?
It's remarkable how you can often smell a body of men before you see them or hear them, especially if they're smokers.
Huh?
Are you worried about being late for dinner with General Bello?
Well, he likes to show you off to his friends.
What happens if I don't show up?
Oh.
You understand English?
I teach it.
It's a girl. I want to question her.
Yes. First you, then she is questioned by the sergeant and each of the men as many times as possible. And 2 or 3 days later, she is taken down to the moat of La Cabana and shot. It would be much kinder to shoot her right now.
Look, I'm not going to hurt you. I just want to ask you...
Fidelistas.
Para eso.